back to Deus Ex Human Revolution.
So I already played through this once, believe it or not. So I played through this once and forgot to record any of it. Well, actually, I didn't forget to record per se. It just didn't record. I didn't click start, so like I never even started recording it.
Malik, any word from Pritchard yet? So
I'm right here, Jensen, staring at a blueprint of the Tai Yong Medical Building.
So great. I need access to a security terminal in the upper city tower.
You do realize there's an entire skyline between you and it, don't you?
I know. The Pangu. Any idea how I get to it?
I suggest you start by going up.
Alright. So, emergency service, let's do this thing. He says to go up. Pritchard is always right. Per the norm. JK, I knew that was gonna happen. Forgot about that. I don't really know what happened there. It's kinda confusing. Alrighty, let's. Yeah. Very well, I can't get that one.
Access granted.
Really? Alrighty, so emergency service, chemical storage, cryo sterilization.
You! Help! I need help! Please!
What's up, bro?
The regulator machine is shorted and out.
Uh-oh.
Causing a toxic gas leak. I tried to get you.
All right, get to
enough
the
with the play-by-play. What do you need?
There's a valve. In the next room.
All right, I have to close the valve. Got it. Sure, let's do it.
I'll see you.
Cool. That's not it. Next room. Oops. It's in there. Okay, let's hack this. Now time to look for a password. Do-do-do-do-do-do-do. We don't know how long we have to save. I actually didn't save this guy when I first played this, so I've never done it.
Access granted.
Don't know how much longer I can last.
I saved you. I'm a hero. An actual, genuine hero. Alright, let's see what this guy has to say. Hey,
you saved my life. How can I repay you?
Lots and lots
you can
of money.
Give me some directions.
To where?
I need to get to the upper tower.
Yeah. You must use the elevator pass to cryo sterilization room. But unauthorized personnel aren't allowed up there. But Kim is the guard on duty today.
You talk
he
so
owes
slowly.
Me a favor. Just tell him Lee sent you. And he should let you through.
Sweet.
The least I can do.
Appreciate it. Thanks, bruh. Let's do this thing.
Where do you think you're going, buddy? This is a restricted area.
Well, I am. Imagine Lee.
Lee didn't warn me that I might be refused entry. I guess he figured you'd remember the favor you owe him and let me by.
Right, look. I'll let you pass because I do owe him. But watch out for the security systems. If you get detected, I have no choice but to take you out.
Fair enough.
Well then, that's not very nice of you.
I'm filing reports for equipment malfunction. Anything to report?
Yes, something is wrong with the end effector in the mechanical arm.
Alright, so there's
what exactly?
Well, if I knew, I wouldn't be making a report, would I?
Hack it.
I'll send someone up to the maintenance catwalk to check it out.
There is one advantage to having played this before, and that's that I know how to actually beat the level. I didn't actually want to use that, but that's okay. Jeez, I'm so bad at clicking today. Apparently.
Access granted.
Alright, I got the granted, the access, press the button. Now I can use the catwalk. And there's a sniper on the catwalk. Not that I really want the sniper on the catwalk, but there's a sniper. Let's go. Let's do this thing. Do 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 do. Wow. Oh, that's right. I forgot about this. So, ammo capacity. This takes me over here. There's a drop that I can't make. I'll show you. Hang on. So, the issue with this part is that there's a drop down there, which I'd love to take, but I don't have any augmentation points, and I haven't bought the thing that lets me fall so it's a lot of really high distances yet, so I can't go there. I gotta go this way. Wow. That sniper. Why not? Why not? Even though, why not a sniper? A silent sniper. Do I even need to shoot anybody? Could. Easy enough. But I also have a tranquilizer. There's one. Yeah, whatever. Oops. Let's climb now. Don't let them see you, Stevie. Don't let them see you. That leads nowhere. Last time I just barged my way through everything. See me. Alright, so there's a thing over there. Way to do this is probably just to kill everybody. I don't know how else to get past this thing. There's gotta be another way. I don't know what it is. Dude, name it. The only room left to me is this one. I think the shortcut has been cut off from potential usage because I can't drop that distance without dying. It's very unfortunate.
Access granted.
Oh, that's why I'm in. That's why that spot's an option for me. Alright, so if I have an EMP grenade. Shoot, the alarm just went off. I didn't think that would set up an alarm, to be honest. I don't want to kill you, you're nice.
Keep looking. Someone must be there.
I guess I'm just gonna have to do it the old-fashioned way. Okay, I'm just gonna have to blow the most birds. Actually, I think I ran past most of them last time. Shoot, these coming back.
Someone there?
Dang it, I can't shoot. I'm an idiot. So note to self, you can't shoot those things. Good to know. The catwalk is pretty much useless to me.
What are you?
Hey, buddy. Let's measure Lee. Alright, peace out. Let me out. I need to go over here. Sorry, I'm so quiet. It's just so intense. There's a carry bot inside of there. Oh, but it only comes out if I shoot it. Oh. Shoot! Go, 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 go! Anybody else? Anybody else? Anybody else? Anybody else? Okay. no way you can help me.
No.
Freaking way you can help me. Gas me. It's frozen. My cells just like me. Alright, that's right, it's up.
Where is he?
Shoot. Okay. All that's left is the robots, I think. I think I killed everybody else. Close one. Too close. Did my health get a little higher? Dash across this? No, great. Oof. Man, that was close. Whoa, I did it. Alright, cool. We made it past that. That was way faster than last time I did it. Like this is a pointless empty room. We need this. Yes. Yes. Cool. Wait. Go. There's you? Come on. Let's do this thing. Can't kick it with my feet, apparently. No.
Can't pick it up. Pritchard, I'm in an elevator leading to the Pangu.
Oh.
Any security features I should know about ahead?
Nothing too taxing, I suspect. The Pangu's used mostly for maintenance and storage. Look for a second elevator once you're there. It'll carry you straight into the tower.
A good Pangu. You know what I mean? Excellent Pangu. Alright, let's do this thing. There's a worm under here. Let's get ourselves a worm. Can't get this out of the way. Worm. Stop. In the name of love. It's in here. Ooh. Shotgun cartridges, so many shotgun cartridges. Alrighty, it does glow. That looks delicious. Let's get in there. I think this is a vital area to get into, actually. Not particularly difficult, though, apparently. Well, no, I'm definitely.
Access granted.
I'm gonna use that. Peps. Dude, I need that. I'll get it in a second. Shut up, oh. Alright, let's turn off the power. What you don't realize is that there were power cables that were trying to electrocute me. I don't have a machine pistol, so let's find the machine pistol ammo that I inevitably carry with me all the time. Drop. There we go. Wow, that's a lot of peps. That's a lot of Pepto-Bismol. Credits. I love me some credits. Alright, so now. Now we're gonna sneakity sneak. And a sneakity sneak sneak. And a sneakity sneak sneak sneak. Alright, cool. So, we've successfully navigated past giant robots. I hate the giant robots. Apparently they only come out if you get seen though, so it's not all bad. As long as you can figure out a way to navigate. Ooh, what's this? Navigate around them. I can go in here. Great. Oh. Ooh, track darts. I love track darts. We make love track darts. I don't have a shotgun. And stun gun, which I think I will get in the future. So, oh, I know, I left my fire. Oh, well. Let's take this with me. I want to carry this with me. And I also want one of these. Yeah. Alright, cool. You never know when you're going to need a fire extinguisher and a giant...
Jensen, what is it you're looking for, exactly?
Some kind of surveillance recording.
A wife.
Van Bruggen said he stashed it on a server somewhere.
He must have meant the data core room. Very high security. It'll be a couple of floors up from where the elevator lets you off. But the first corridors you'll pass through will be public. so you might want to keep any weapons concealed.
Copy that.
Keep weapons concealed. Got it. Let's bring our friend with us. I think I'm going to call this one Larry. Larry the fire extinguisher. Things back here? No. I like to extinguish the fire. Ooh. I found your brother, Larry. You guys are identical twins. Drop you in your face.
Oh, this is unacceptable. Larry. I need to get into.
You're hilarious. I don't know what that guy was saying, but it doesn't seem.
Can't let you in. Access to the lab is strictly forbidden without a Li Gang access pass.
Well,
damn. Must have left it at my desk.
I'll have to
be
find
back
one.
In a bit.
Or take it from the guy that was just talking about it, about how he couldn't find his pass or whatever. I'm a boss. Alright. So we need to go get a pass so that we can get into the laboratory successfully. Oh, look at all those drink darts. What else is in this lab? Let me really take a chance to look around. Holy crap, there's a lot of stuff in here. And this, what does this say? Oh, admin 1. The answer should be password. But I'm gonna try and hack it anyway. Shoot, that was a mistake. Why did I go this way first? I'm an idiot. Ah! I wanna capture this so bad. Ah, shoot. Dang it. I'm now alarmed now. They're all enemies, really?
He's on the run!
Ah, dang it. Never had to fight these people.
He's on the run!
Alright, cool. Let's just start over again. I do want to hack that thing. I'm just gonna nuke it though, like, the whole way, and that won't be an issue. I don't understand how they know that you, like, have failed to hack their system. It seems kind of unlikely to me, but hey, whatever. Who knows? I'm not IT. I'm computer science. It's not like we hack things. JK, lols. What's this? The safety zone. Always run to the safety zone. Why am I so
This is unacceptable!
Slow?
I need to get into the
Alright, let's go find your access card, buddy.
So.
You and I lie awake.
Camp.
Yep, I know I need an access code. Oh, let's do this thing. I really want to blow one of those up, not gonna lie. Let's go find a Nexus card. Do do do. Nexus card and drink darts. Where are you? Drink darts. And I'm gonna hack this. So let's give it another shot. All right. So the fastest route is to start here. It's probably cheapest then. Let's just nuke it the whole way. I don't need, not the whole way, well, most of the way.
Access granted.
Nailed it.
Stop right
Well, that was stupid of me. I just did at what cost?
Nah,
the
fight
isn't waiting. That was so bad.
Thank you.
That was so unnecessary. I don't know why I did that. I'm sorry, guys. I should have just disabled them. I'm not even bothered. Why am I doing this? Why am I doing this to myself? So dumb. Alright, let's go. I can't run with it. This was just kind of dumb to me.
This is unacceptable.
Look at me, I jumped so high. I need to get into definitely not human. Peace out. Just let me walk by. Talk to you about how you need to. Alright. Made enough mistakes for having played this before. This area was so easy for me though. It just worked perfectly because I didn't take any time to do anything else in here. Which I really don't need to. So that would be why. Cool. Let's go. That whole area is just completely unnecessary for me. That disabled business. There it is. Nothing but Cheerios.
You're bet.
Nope. See, no.
Yeah, I know. I got a pass. Let's do it. Cool. So, fortunately, since I've done this before, I can tell you that all the monitors basically say that the people who are working here don't kind of agree with the,
That is far enough! Get back!
Okay. Alright, cool. So the people that are working here don't agree with what they're doing. With the augmentations have been, like, rushed and stuff. So they're really, really concerned about that. And so they want to, robot hands. They want to not do that, those things. But for some reason, they're forcing them to hit these deadlines and stuff. Where am I going? I can't remember where to go. Let's try this door. Oh, that's where I came from. This door leads to that, which leads to this. This is the security room, which I don't... Oh, here it is. I'm done. Alright, so now we need to go toward that yellow point on our map. No need to fight anybody if we have a pass, you know. Just walk on through.
We've been getting a lot of complaints about the temperature in the data core room.
That's because there's a vent that's broken. Oh, told you. Alright, so we need to get in the data core. Ah, oh, this part sucked. What's the way to, how did I do this? What's the proper way to do this?
Where do you think you're going? The data core room is for authorized person.
I was looking for the.
Alright, so the data personnel room, can't get in there. These guys. That guy will definitely turn on me. This was such an arduous process the first time around. I wish I knew a better way to do this.
China now has details about a bold maneuver by biotech corporation Taiyang Medical continue to emerge. Sources close to the multinational
Dang,
giant
sucks.
Inform me that.
All right. Well, after the same way I did last time, that's a lot of fighting. Do I have a stun gun? I don't. It's problematic. It's how I got through this last time.
That is far enough. Get back. Shit, I don't like this.
Access granted.
I don't have a pistol out. So I disabled your lasers. He walks out this way. Maybe I can get past them somehow. It's gotta be this way. It has to be.
I saw that.
Dang. Shoot. Well, I almost got past him. Then he turned around and saw me. That was close. Maybe I can still do that. Let's try it again. Hang on. Let's observe his pattern real quick. So there's two guys here. It'd be so cool if I could slice them through the glass. But I can't. Alright. So this guy's gonna tell me blah blah blah.
Where do you...
I'm looking for the cafeteria, buddy. What are you looking for, wife? Because I can't help you. I'm still looking for Megan. I think I'm allowed to hack this thing. I don't think they're gonna shoot me if I do it.
Access granted.
Day number 3. The fool is still unaware of my presence. That's right, walk that way. Don't need to deactivate the alarm. So now if I do... There's another guy. I wonder what the plan is for this one. The door's right there, not far. Fast though. Nuke, nuke, nuke.
Access granted.
Alright, I got in. And nobody detected me. It's better without this. Alright, so these lasers go off if they touch me. So let's not touch them. Yeah. So they're built on an alarm system. All things built on an alarm system. So. Did it. Wow. Shoot, they saw me. So close. Dang, nabbit. I almost made it. I didn't even know this vent was here.
This is the spot.
Oh, keep looking. Someone must be there.
Oh, they have the thing on attack now. Maybe it will, maybe there's...
Got your back.
Oh shoot, they saw me? Really? It's right here. It's the only safe spot I got. Alright. Maybe I... back over and start shooting people, though. That could actually work pretty well. Oh, they're not alarmed anymore. Apparently. They've lost all interest in me. Heck yeah. Right in front of your friends. How does that make you feel, huh? On a scale from 1 to 10, how does that make you feel?
Are you over there? What are you doing here? This isn't. Get out here!
Screw you! Oh. Get wrecked, son. Alright, left them in the dust, now what? Nailed it.
Pritchard, nailed it. I'm retrieving Van Bruggen's evidence now. Is Seraph patched in?
Right here, Adam. I'm listening.
I just heard that your team is mobilizing in Detroit. Why wasn't I informed of this sooner?
Tactical assignments are not your concern.
Reed and her team have subdermal GPL implants. They'll be tracked. Kidnapping them was a mistake.
Montreal took care of that.
Forgive me if I don't put as much faith in our friend Eliza as you do. She's too erratic.
Your concerns are noted, but I would advise you to concentrate on your own assignments instead of interfering with mine. Namir out.
Yeah.
Boss, did you get that?
I heard. I just...
Megan and the others. They're alive.
We've got to stay focused.
Well, I called
that was a residence at the top of the tower. It's off limits to everyone except her and her guards.
What did I do?
Now get up there and find out what she knows.
How could you possibly be alarmed? I didn't do anything. Didn't even, like, touch the lasers. There's absolutely zero reason why you should be alarmed. Hack this and deactivate the alarm. That's so weird. I'm gonna do that.
Access granted.
There we go. No, nobody's alarmed. Everything's good. This doesn't do anything. Not that it's pointless. Advantages to playing this game. Times. It's also pointless except for that item. This part. What did I do here? Is there a vent over here? Let's use it. Oh snap. Snaparilla. Is that a shotgun? I don't care what shotgun. Where's this gun? Dang it, I should have seen him sooner. Shoot. Dang, it's not gonna make it, it's not gonna make it.
Access denied.
Shoot, there are alarms now. I don't have room for rounds. I don't have a shotgun still, so we're gonna drop that. It's a heavy rifle. I have a heavy rifle. I guess I just still don't have enough for rounds. Also, I have like kind of. I need that a lot. Stun gun? I don't have a stun gun. I think I lost my ability to get it. So large that. What am I getting? Machine pistol. Where'd you come from? Oh, heavy rifle ammo. A lot of space. Jeez. Okay. Oh. It's just those two guys, actually. So. NPD, you got alerted.
Sources close to the multi.
Opportunity of a lifetime. So there's gotta be something that'll let us get in. Maybe this one. Security rating. Maybe it's this one. I fail, it's not like I'm putting that much in jeopardy.
Access granted.
Original designer, I'm having trouble with the projects like I mentioned. I don't. Maybe I can. Okay.
Access granted.
Maybe that will send the robot back into its cage.
Significant increase in global market share.
It did.
This is Eliza Kassan, reporting to you.
Huzzah! It worked. Yeah. Oh no, it didn't. So screwed.
Over here.
I don't even know where I'm going. I'm just hiding. What just happened? That doesn't really matter. I shouldn't have gotten caught in the corner anyway. Whatever. So mayhaps. So that guy's still out there. I deactivated the alarm, but nice. Don't really need a grenade. Way to get where I need to go, and this is cool. Let me do that. Cool. Oh, maybe this is just taking me backwards. Shoot. It is.
agree that it has successfully taken Rocket Corporation and
that is where I came from. Scotland. Great. If they come past them, I just lure toward this direction. Oh, there's. Let's try this again. I don't remember what I did here. I think I just killed it. No! That is not okay. Not an okay save point. Come on, game. Not even a little bit. Deactivate. Maybe it'll retreat if I just give it time. Wow. No, I went to the wrong spot, I'm so dumb.
This is the spot.
Ah, no! Ah, so stupid. So stupid. Okay. I still know what to do now. Gosh, it just wasted me. What is with the blue line? So weird. So, it's gonna spawn me somewhere where I'm already in sight of it. Great. Just what I needed. That's right, go into the room. Invincible. You can't stop me. Oh shoot, reload! Reload! That level. Whew. These stinking robots, man, they make life so much more difficult than they have to be. This is also going way faster than I did the first time. Probably because I'm being way smarter about it. I kind of know how to deal with robots, and I didn't the first time I tried this. I can't believe I recorded the whole thing. So, I noticed the last time I was in here that we have two paintings that are seemingly just of random civilians. I don't get that. Like, it's like, are you spying on these guys? Like, the same people. Same people. They're both wearing green in both photos, which is a little strange because it's almost like it's the same day. This was them at the top of the walk. See, Jill and John were having a lovely day taking a stroll through the park. They decided to walk down the beautiful steps. Little did they know they were being surveyed by their local anesthetic cyborg company. This, by the way, is a nice place. Look at that. I like those lights. Do you like those lights? I like them. This is nice modern architecture. Yeah. Oh, my radio. Getting a call from my bestie. I need a thingamajiggy. Oh, pocket secretary. Here's a van. Let's try taking this van. Where's this car? Oh my goodness. I'm on an adventure. Climbing up a ladder. Doing all kinds of stuff. Ooh, revolver. Do what? I don't have a weapon I want to trade away right now.
I'm sure it was just a clerical error.
Liar.
The transfer of ownership was officially declared.
What does it say?
The purchase gives Tai Yong
a
significant
increase in gold ownership.
This is Eliza Kassan, reporting to you live from Pikes.
This is Eliza Kassan. I'm sure it was a malfunction. It can't be due that they were using at the time. Perhaps if they had used the virgin heifer as a sacrifice, then they wouldn't have experienced such difficulties. But I just stopped it, so...
Access granted.
Access granted, and we got... gave the job to extremely, tremendously difficult job. Difficult job, but I have not surpassed expectations 2 years ago. Blurito Manufacturing and ProTech and Shulang Prosthetics were all formidable companies controlling important sectors of the global marketplace. All of them now belong to me, to Tai Yong Medical. Obviously, I know what I am doing. You have to trust me on this. You must convene the council. Fine, it's done, but what are these mercs scary? You don't get to say if it's a bad decision or not. Send everything you've got on Sarah's security system to following address and standby to assist me. And I tell you, wait, what does that say? What does that have name on there? Gray@omegad.net. Advise me what it's done. Z. Ooh, I'm gonna watch that.
China
now
has details about all right, you know what? Maneuver by biotech corporation.
Serves you right. So annoying. Alright, here we go. It's a big moment. Put on your best. And my best is this weapon. Here we go. Very unreal. Oh, my mouse appears. I guess you could visit to that.
Nice place you got here. Where's Megan Reed?
Reed?
Where's Megan?
I don't know!
Stop lying, Sal. I know you kidnapped her and her team. I know you're out to destroy Seraph Industries.
Seraph?
I also know you're working with that son of a bitch who left me to die.
Son of a female.
So where's Megan?
No, you got it wrong. You think I'm behind it all, but I'm not. I'm just like you. The hired help.
You're the head of a $1 billion mega corporation.
And you think that would protect me. But it doesn't. These men, they're bigger than Seraph, bigger than Tayo. I'm nothing compared to their ambitions.
What are you talking about?
Seraph knows. Ask him. He thought he could protect his staff with subdermal GPLs. But these men, they control global interests at a whim. One call to Picus, and the implants couldn't be heard.
What?
I thought they sent you here to kill me.
Alright, you know what? Just stop with that.
You've got to help me. Please.
I have a girl. She's still
You've
alive.
Made it this far. Surely you can protect me.
Not dead yet.
Surely. Surely you can protect me. Men never fail to underestimate women.
Wow.
Adam, what the hell'd you do? The entire building's on alert.
Panic room. She's got a goddamn panic room.
Yeah, well, so do I. Forget about her right now. Get to the hangar bay, fast.
So do I.
He's in the penthouse area somewhere.
You
want him found immediately.
I gotta distract him. We're all just chilling down there. Being lazy.
Now. Yes, sir.
Oh.
You see anything?
No.
Nothing yet. What the hell is that?
Shoot, they saw me.
Suck.
Jensen, I'm coming to pick you up. You anywhere near their hangar bay?
I'm heading there now.
Great. Get those bay doors open or this rescue attempt ain't gonna happen.
Behold, R2-D2. Should lay off all the calories, man. Silly R2-D2.
Hangar doors locked. Incorrect security sequence. Please disable security locks prior to opening doors. Hangar doors locked. Incorrect security sequence. Please disable security bots prior to opening doors.
Singapore, departure 8, Hong Kong 10, Shanghai 12, 21, dinner, T. Cool. So, we got information. I don't even know how our itinerary is. I don't know why that's up here, but it is. Alright, I'm working on it. Calm down. It's a lot of level ones though. I mean, they probably won't detect it. Wow, it's so quiet. Wow, there's a lot of time. Pretty easy thing.
Access granted.
Disabled. Suck it. You will suck it. Alright, so I should have been boss. Chapa?
Bring the Chapa.
That would be great. That's very wise of game creators. Can I jump on top of this plane? Very important business, Brett. Don't you understand? I need to jump on top of this plane.
Jensen, time to hightail it back to Detroit. Get
nah,
in.
Bro. Nah.
We're not going to Detroit.
What?
We're going to Montreal. Not. I'll explain en route.
Damn
en route.
Right you will.
En route. I'm riding on top. Window down. Faster this time too. Maybe I should play all my missions first. This kind of takes away the fun of the genuine first time experience, but this game also doesn't have a lot of that. Personally, I mean, I think that the storyline could be better. I feel like the storyline and the gameplay are kind of unconnected, and that kind of like
are you sure about this? I mean, it's not some tiny cable station you're infiltrating.
Zhao mentioned an Eliza.
And a phone call to Pikus. Put them together, it has to mean Eliza Kassan is in on this.
You don't think that's a bit of a leap? The world's most famous news anchor working with a mercenary hit squad?
We can argue the fine points later. Set me down on the tower. I'll get in from the roof.
Cool, so that was fun. Not, you know, not fun that I had to play twice, but you know, whatever. For you guys to do anything, because I love you that much. It's just just take a moment and appreciate how heartfelt that moment was. Anyway, I will see you guys soon. I hope you enjoyed this episode of Human Revolution. And I'll be back next time with more. Peace out, Girl Scout.